Sacred research vessel and two Scorpium battleships have invaded Vergold space.
All right, y'all, we are back on the story. We are headed to Vergold.
Approximately 13 minutes away from the main combat zone.
I got JJ all up on the skill tree. He has a very, very small move set. He has like two attack moves and the rest are like counterattacks. And like two concentration attacks. So like he has to charge up.
Displaying tactical map.
So if you like doing like the weight, and he can deflect bullets, he can deflect strikes.
The combat zone. Two will arrive in 12 minutes. The other two within the hour.
Even if the Aldis starts fighting now, this situation looks bleak.
You come all this way just to retreat?
No, never. But I gotta make sure that our info on the Scorpium is shared with my family. We're gonna cut across that battle zone and land on Vergold.
But we'll never make it, Ray. I don't have any combat pilot experience.
I will take over primary navigation. Please provide support.
But Roger, 3 minutes.
Captain, the battleship Sadith has broken away from the Vergoldian fleet. Their warp drive is damaged. Two Federation battleships are pursuing them. Phase cannons charging. They're going to fire.
They're going to fire on an incapacitated ship?
Shit! Bring us about! Go help the Sadith!
Impossible. If both ships come after us, we will be destroyed in a single barrage.
Damn! Damn, damn, damn!
We should continue with our initial plan. Our only option is to reach headquarters and share what we have learned of Scorpion and the Federation with the Lawrence family and the military.
Wait, what is this?
What do you see?
Look at tacticals. Two of the Federation ships have left the battle line, and they are now heading for the planet.
What do they think they can do with just two ships? Surprise attack or no, they're never gonna get through the planetary shields.
Ray, we're about to return to conventional space. You better settle on a plan.
We're going after those two ships that left the front line.
Got it. Now entering conventional space. Gonna be following those ships at a safe distance. Hey, they aren't headed for the home world. This course is set for Vergness.
They must be after the Symbo drives on Vergness.
Yeah. Chase them with everything we got. Send an emergency transmission to the military. The fleet they're facing is a feint.
We are already at maximum speed. We will not catch them. They are 20 minutes ahead of us.
Have you gotten a response from the military?
Captain, we're receiving a transmission from Vergness. It doesn't appear to be from the military.
Put him through. Dad!
Dad!
Well, well, glad to see you punks are in one piece.
Dad, I'm gonna have to keep this short. The main fleet is a feint. Their real target is Provenience Cavern on Vergness. Two of their battleships are headed there now.
Keep your pants on. Maybe you forgot, but Vergness has a permanent defense fleet. It'll take more than a couple of Federation ships to get through them.
Raoul Lawrence, this is Lieutenant Mariel L. Kenny of the Pan-Galactic Federation. Please, sir, heed your son's warning. These ships are renegades. Broken away from the fleet's chain of command. Normal assumptions do not apply.
Why is there a Kenny aboard the Aldis?
Long story. We've been through a lot here. Dad, this is important.
Dad, shut the fuck up and listen to me.
We have to the military ASAP. These bastards, they're Scorpion. They're not what you think.
Federation ship sighted. They're transferring down.
No! They broke through the planetary shield!
What the hell are these guys?
Security, strengthen frontal defenses.
Looks like this ain't gonna be as easy as I thought.
That's what I tried to tell you.
This is an old pal of mine. Send me your data, I'll convince him. But I want you two to get the hell out of this.
Wait, what?
Hey, you don't really think the Aldis can take on a fleet of battleships now, do you? Get out of the combat zone and keep yourselves alive. Got that? Over and out.
I believe Raoul's judgment here is sound. All we have done will be for nothing if the Aldis is destroyed.
Ray.
What? A Federation vessel is hailing us!
Have we been spotted?
No. If they were with Remington, they would have shot without warning. Put them through.
Understood. Putting them on screen now.
The
This is Admiral Luca Maverick, hailing from the Pangalactic Federation vessel GFSS-1007T, the Kaunas.
The Kaunas? That was the Admiral ship from the Last Hope that I was flying around
Admiral?
In.
Admiral, here to ask for our surrender?
Whoa. Let's not rush to conclusions here. Would it help at all if I told you I've spoken with Curtis? Our vessel is headed for Vergald along with one of our newest battleships. At maximum warp, as we speak, to put an abrupt stop to Remington's incursion. We should be there in around 40 minutes. Can you hold out for that long?
The Vergoldian fleet might just barely make it, but they've also put forces down on Vergnus, and have started attacking cities and civilians.
A detached force, huh? You require any backup?
No. We'll take care of it ourselves.
Think you can handle it?
Sure, we'll be fine.
I can't apologize enough for Remington's actions, and the cowardice of the Federation.
Yeah, gotcha, but actions speak louder than apologies.
Got it. Let's all get through this alive. Over.
He's a good man who worked alongside my grandfather at the Federation. We can trust him.
Fine. We'll let the military and Admiral Maverick handle the defense of Vergald. We are gonna transfer down to Vergnus. We're gonna go help my dad.
Understood. We can transfer down to Lawrence Logistics.
Thought you were gonna try to stop me.
I never assume that you, Raoul, or Antonio will ever listen to what I say.
Yeah, no point in starting now then.
Ant, we're heading to the surface. Once we're there, I want you to move away from Vergnus.
No need to tell me that. You think I'm gonna hang out here staring down a couple of battleships?
Ray.
Yeah, what do you think I am? Brave?
Sorry, but...
Maverick, that was the last name of my main character in The Last Hope. Nostalgia abound.
If it's a fight to save your home, then of course we're going to go.
Still think that's a superior game.
Any battle of yours is a battle of ours.
My agreement to maintain Elena is still in effect.
I must make right the failings of my comrades.
Thanks, guys. All right, then. Let's do this! Okay.
Oh, man. So tropey.
Time to head for the transfer chamber and get to Vergnus.
Let's go. Get to some action. Don't forget that like and subscribe button, y'all. The Walking Dude here, as always. Streaming the Star Ocean, the Divine Force. Not quite sure how much more of the game we got left.
Ray, let us go help them.
Yeah.
Bam, baby. Blindside all y'all.
Get your dirty hides off our lawn, assholes.
Oh, man, you got dirty mouth. God dang, bro, how much health you got?
Where'd I go? I'm flying!
Neutralized.
Gad!
Can come raise hell and do whatever you please on my planet, do ya?
How do you not recognize your son?
Wait, it's me!
Huh? Is that you, Ray? When the hell are you gonna start listening to your old man, you dolt? But you did make it back here in one piece, I'll give you that.
Life insurance abound.
So, Elena, what are these bastards really after?
They are likely here to learn the secrets of the Symbo Drive. The squadron engaging the Vergold defense fleet is a diversion.
How do you figure?
Many Federation officers that have integrated with Scorpium beamed down on Vergnus. I would guess that this is their main force.
I still don't know what the hell these Scorpium are, but I get the picture.
Elena, are you perhaps a pleasure model?
Been on our case to join up, just so they can get their mitts on our Symbo Drive. Looks like they've finally blown their tops. Hey, Ray.
Yeah? What is it?
How many times have I told you?
Why are you pointing at me like that?
All the important details up front.
I sent you the data.
I passed it on to the defense base commander and told him to read it. I'm busy protecting my business. Ain't got time for that.
The hell?
I'm guessing this all means these jerks will be going after the Museum of Vergnesium Symbology. Right, Elena?
Seems likely.
Am I correct in assuming you all are the resident experts on these Scorpium at the moment?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, then. In that case, I'll leave the defense of the museum to you. I'll send word along to the Vergnesian military and police.
Vergnesian?
Just make sure you keep this city safe.
Sounds like a...
Got that?
STD.
Don't worry about that. We're on it.
Good answer. Don't screw this up. Once we've taken care of this mess, bring your friends around. We'll have one hell of a party.
Yeah, we're just going across the galaxy, just repelling these attacks like it ain't nothing.
The Museum of Symbology is just south of here. We're counting on your help.
Oh, I see a merchant.
You helped save our home. Now it's time we helped you save yours.
You gonna sell me a bunch of new weapons that I can't afford?
A few items from a damaged store.
Yep. New weapons. 27,000 apiece. I can actually turn a quest in? Holy fudge.
I'll take this over running deliveries any day.
Wow. I just bought armor for these guys. One hell of a fucking upgrade. 272 power? Hey, old man.
The bastards are going for the museum.
Do my points. Surprise, bitch. You
count on it. Sweet.
God dang bipedal monstrosity. Oh, really? Did that hurt me? So there's invisible walls all over the place, but yet I can fall down into that? Oh, now there's an invisible wall, huh? So lame.
Damn. Look at what they've done to this place. Our path's cut off.
There is no use in decrying their actions. Let us search for another way.
Insufficient output. Temperature plummeting.
Out of my face!
All right.
Nina, where are you at, girl?
This to me.
Leave it to me.
No way they can catch up now.
What are you doing?
Like
where'd I go?
Styles eliminated.
We won't be getting any further this way. Let's head along the southeastern side.
This trifle is beneath me.
All right, Midas, if you get into the first fight and you just start losing all your health, man, I'm putting you back in. Listen to me. This is your last chance. If I got to start wasting a bunch of potions on you, that's it. You're done, son. Understand? All right. Blindsided you, buddy.
Hostile gathering strength. Blindside recommended. Incoming. Ignoring. Powerful attack.
Watch this.
Neutralize. Warning. Energy levels low. Assault insufficient power. Precision tactics ineffective.
Save some for me, will ya?
Positional tactics ineffective.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Destroy.
How is Duma doing anyways?
Updating system. Improvements in general awareness confirmed.
Alright, that should keep the BA gauge up and
popping. We should
reach
the museum if we continue on south from here.
Nice side, baby. Nice side, baby.
Describe the same thing, but I don't know.
I'm getting 3,000 full of fight, so that should be more than enough to refill the coffers for a while. Guys aren't doing too bad. JJ, Midas. Might go into SP here in a little bit. Finish off y'all's tables. Damn it! Okay, you better run away. Yo! Yo!
Destroy.
What the fuck? I blindsided you.
Energy levels low.
Out Baird.
Perilous attack incoming. Execute Ron's eyes maneuver. Go. Insufficient power.
Really? This dude right here? This is the guy that's giving you problems?
Accelerate warning. Energy levels low.
Settle this now! Out of my face!
Cut that to the bridge! Insufficient power. You are now safe.
Ready when you are. End of the line!
Leaving combat area.
Remain dumb!
Well, that's over with.
Anything else? Any other goodies? Just moving along, trying to get my Doom points. Surprise, motherfuckers! Already taken the museum.
Force our way in. Destroy
Did he just say he's gonna peg somebody?
We must rally our strength.
Destroy.
Duma. What else we got? Oh, invisible wall. Can I get up there? No. Doom, 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 doom. Goodies!
Sweet.
Got something. That must suck running full speed just to run into something that you can't even see. She doesn't even react to it though, just like, I'm just gonna start not running anymore.
What manner of place is this?
It's a museum for showing off Vergnus's development over the past 300 years. And it's also the location where the Symbo Drives were discovered. Those Symbo Drives are the reason why we have advanced androids like Elena here.
So you mean the technology used to create Elena came from
here? What do you know about technology?
That is generally correct. Symbo Drives are compact, semi-permanent energy sources that run off converted energy from imaginary number space, using energy generation principles that utilize symbology. These drives allowed for dramatic advancements in Vergold's android technology.
If this technology was behind your creation, I see why they're so eager to get their hands on it.
Midas, was that not a tad indiscreet?
He speaks the truth.
He's not good in social situations, y'all.
Anything such as Elena possible would be highly sought after. Even integrations with organic lifeforms cannot support all the power needs of fused cybernetic parts.
For a being so advanced, you certainly lack tact.
It is not surprising that a semi-permanent, highly efficient power source such as the Symbo Drive would be perceived as potentially beneficial to Scorpium and sought after as a result.
Nature does not make leaps.
What is that?
One of the fundamental theories for evolution on Earth. The theory states that life evolves gradually, a single step at a time.
One would think the idea of proceeding step by step could apply to a great many things.
Yes, and when evolution takes a great leap forward due to some unusual mutation, it always ends up as a heavy burden for the individual or species in question.
Isn't that thing she's wearing part of, like, her flight communication stuff? Like, why is she still wearing it on her head?
Should these centralists who are so unpredictable successfully seize this place? It fills me with dread.
They must be stopped. This great a change could impact the entire network enormously, irreparably.
Quality of life stuff, like actually seeing different weapons
However,
and different armor.
Standing here imagining
I didn't realize how much I actually
us.
Liked that stuff.
What the enemy seeks
until I got spoiled
lies below
with it.
The museum. Let us go and see what we can learn from these invaders.
Sweet!
You're headed for Provenience Cavern? Why not have a look at my merchandise? A whole bunch of shady characters are headed into Provenience Cavern. If you're going out...
Go ahead and stock up on you all the way. Go ahead and stock up on you all the way. I have never used any of these. I don't even know what MSSP move speed. Move speed. Okay, got it. You know, it doesn't really matter that much because I could just zip around the fucking battlefield anyways. Like, what do I care about a move speed being? Disabled. See, these would come in handy, maybe. It says chance of causing.
Sure you have everything? Give me a shout if there's anything else you need.
Thanks.
Is this where all the symbology stuff comes from?
Oh, it's a cave?
Yes, it is a cave. But the entrance is only part of the facility. All Vergnesians visit the museum when they are students. Right, Ray?
Yep, pretty much.
However, deep within lies the location where the Symbo Drive was discovered. It supports the industries of not just Vergnus, but all of Vergold.
Are drives normally found in natural caverns?
To put it more precisely, symbols were found upon the stone walls within the cavern. So, this is referred to as the location where the Symbo Drive was discovered.
I see.
These symbols were what made its development possible.
It's all magic,
Vergold
though.
Has kept a tight rein on these symbols, and never once shared them with outsiders.
Until today!
The Central is coming here to learn this valuable secret. These symbols, mayhaps they were left behind by some ancient civilization or the like?
Mayhaps they are.
Vergold started space exploration 300 years ago. Before that point, Vergnus was an uninhabited satellite planet. We have yet to unravel the
mystery. Damn, girl, those pants are just getting eaten up by that crack. Golly!
But would the Federation
not be... That can't be comfortable.
No, perhaps not.
The Federation has yet to create an energy technology comparable to the Symbo Drive. While the Federation is more advanced than Vergold in other fields of technology, it's difficult to think they had anything to do with this.
And you're wearing a jacket, aren't you hot?
If this location is important to the history of Vergold, then we cannot let the Pangalactic Federation or Scorpium take it.
And you got a full suit of metal armor. You look like the only one who's comfortable, Ray.
I needed to brush up on a few things I forgot.
All right, I'm gonna keep this party for a little while. How are we looking on SP? I went back to getting stuff out of the skill tree. Because I was getting my ass kicked there for a little while. Let's do this!
Locked yet again. It seems the roof of the cave has collapsed.
We've gotta find a way to get down to the lower levels.
Why not just blast a hole straight to where we are headed? Surely you have the technology to allow for such.
That's what I was thinking.
Doing so inside these caves could cause them to collapse down around us.
Bro.
I don't know, Elena. I kinda like the idea.
Yes, me too. Blast them! Blast a hole right through that stuff.
Won't be getting any further this way. There must be another path.
Oh shit! Aha! You thought it was gonna happen. But I got it. Oh.
Yikes! I thought we were done for.
Is everyone quite all right?
Everyone is quite.
By some miracle.
Dude,
that
it was like a.
Seems to have given us the shortcut we were after.
Bro.
We should continue onward.
It was like a 6-foot fall. Let's see here. Well, that really opens up, huh? Let's go take out this frog.
Be your shield, Maester.
Comrade.
Okay, I guess I'll just out of nowhere. Bro, why is this guy not taking any damage? What the fuck was that all about? He's not taking any damage. Wait a second, my sword doesn't do any damage to him. What is this?
We must rally our strength.
Out of my face. Whoa. What's going on here? Bestows the element of water to attacks. Named after a fabled monster born of a sea god, holds water properties, wields the ocean's might at its tip. Why would they be strong with water? That's weird.
There would appear to be nothing else ahead.
Hey, there's a chest here. Shut up. I know what I'm doing, Berard. Oh, that reminds me. Midas. Alright, that takes all the water stuff off. Now we can actually do damage too. Can I break these? No.
Huh. Is this?
Is something wrong, Nina?
No. Never mind. It's nothing.
What? Say it! What the hell are you trying? What? What? Why am I healing you? What is going on with these swords? Jesus Christ!
Batting
well. Chance of survival.
Oh my god, Midas, come on, bro!
Like a hot knife through butter. Another back to the wall. Let's
and that is why you are not part of the party anymore. This is why we can't have nice things. You're going back in the reserves, and I ain't bringing you out again. Understand? I'm gonna heal your dumbass up.
Hard to keep up in your old age.
You have my thanks.
You don't have my fucking thanks.
Here you go.
Right on time.
I'm putting you in the fucking corner, Midas. Worthless, bro. I can't take you into a fight to save my... Nina survives longer than you do. What?
Allow me to take your place.
Trust this riffraff to me.
Oh, just fly up.
Preparations complete.
Sweet!
High grade silk.
The enemy draws near.
Onward!
See that?
Stop it!
You ain't seen nothing yet.
We'd make it very far down this way.
Shush!
Damn. They've made it even further in than I thought. We'd better move.
Coming for you! Ah, shit. I went right into his face. Cyborg Ninja, I do believe you're going to be in my party for a long time. I don't know how much you're actually doing, but I feel like you're doing better.
The ground looks ready to crumble under us here.
Perhaps we might break it purposely in order to move ahead.
I must admit, I'm not fond of the idea of crashing our way through one of Vergnus's historic relics.
Well, just pretend like we're excavating some new route or something.
You would say something like that, but... So be it. This is an emergency, after all.
Android, no one cares about what you got to say. We're going this way first, anyways.
Hostile presence detected.
Thank
Waiting
you, my friend.
Waiting on your signal.
All right, my signal is once I fly into this guy at warp speed, that's the signal. All right, we'll go on three. Three! See, they thought I was going to counter three. But it was a surprise. Whoa!
Perhaps you require more force.
I just totally broke through that wall. Sweet. Shit. Not that anything in these chests are gonna be worth a damn anyways.
Sweet.
A player piece. And a resurrection unit. Hold on, what does the map look like while I'm up there? Okay, this is part of the first one. Got it. She said, "You will know pain." What was the purpose of this room? Does not look to be any. But no, there's a chest up there. Where, though? Up there? Oh, right there.
Sweet!
12,000 bull. Not bad, not bad. Alright, let's go crash through this thing! I am, baby.
Sweet.
Oh, damn. I thought this was going to be the way to go. Maybe there is something in that room that I missed. Yes, let me just ram my head right into these rocks. What the fuck happened, man? Hold on, guys. Let me run away real quick.
Leaving combat area.
Ready yourself.
All right, let's try that again. What? This heals them? God damn it, man. All right, water and earth, do not use. You guys just gonna stand there or what? What is the purpose of even getting these weapons if they're gonna put you into an area where you can't even fucking use them on enemies? I mean, I get it. I know, obviously, there's weaknesses and stuff like that, but usually games don't say, here, the last two weapons you bought that are the most powerful, you're about to go into an area where they'll be useless. God dang, game design. I don't know if I'm gonna finish this game, guys.
Sweet.
Oh, what is that? Sakuta Ray. I don't think that's a weapon for me. It looks like a weapon for old girl. I don't know if I'm gonna finish this game. Like, I'm not invested in any of the characters. I'm not invested in the storyline. The game mechanics are really just kind of dated, you know. It's kind of a below average RPG. Definitely a, it's like they put this out and labeled it 25th anniversary edition and then just decided they were going to get the nostalgia factor off of it and like, oh,